Hello everyone, Kamran here, and I welcome you all on my channel. In the fresh episode of Some Cool Stuff, we'll discuss how a windmill works. We all use electricity, so do you know from where it is generated? Although there are many sources, but today we will discuss about wind energy. The working of a windmill is very simple process. The wind turbine is rotated by the movement of wind. The rotor is connected with the main shaft, which spins the generator and creates electricity, which is then sent to home by national grids, and we use it. This is a very eco idea for generation of electricity, as it does not harm the environment and the outcome is very good. One can generate megawatts of electricity. Its history backs when in late 1800s American used it for the generation of electricity and to develop eco energy. In our country there are very less wind turbines. We must develop them to avoid the environmental risks. So this was the whole video. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please share this video and subscribe to my channel.